Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the windmill puzzle. The windmill puzzle is a twisty puzzle, or actually a sliding corn puzzle, and when you turn the puzzle, then you see the parts move through the system. And the object is, of course, get all the parts back here. So. And then also get them there in the correct order. And the trick of this puzzle is this little switch in the middle that will switch the tokens left, right, left, right, left, right. So let me demonstrate. And there they go. And there they go again. So, and one of the things that I noticed when playing this puzzle is that it's actually a very easy puzzle. So I had thought that it would be possible to get 120 combinations here, which is 5 factorial, but as a matter of fact I can only get them here in 4 different combinations. So well, you just saw me solve the puzzle. The puzzle is really simple. So this is well, I'm not sure it's a successful prototype and proof of concept, but as a puzzle it's not so working so well. So my question to you is, what can we do to improve the windmill puzzle such that it becomes an actual puzzle that is challenging to solve? Thank you for watching.